part of your legacy, former top 10 player. Always has a nice ring to it. Full stretch, but it's an illegal shot. You have to be in contact with your racket when it hits the ball, if that goes back over the net, for it to be legal.
Glad to see you know the rules, or do you? Is that definitely the case?